morning, everyone. Welcome to our second to last full day. We're feeling more human today than what we were yesterday. So sorry again about the shortness of the vlog for yesterday, but I had sunstroke because I kept going hot and cold. My throat is still a bit funny, but it's fine, we can cope. Lizzie's feeling a little bit more better today as well. Her throat's still hurting a little bit, but we'll power through like we did yesterday. We didn't really talk much yesterday because of our throats hurting. Flight of Passage, oh my God. It was amazing. Words can't describe that ride, really. It was insane. My favourite ride I have been on, including Universal and here. Like, I would queue for that ride with the ride times that it gets, the wait times that it gets, I would queue because it is incredible. The ride machine, you kind of sit on a bike and it kind of encloses around you, and that is your banshee. You can actually feel the banshee breathing between your legs, sort of thing, because the machine kind of goes in and out to represent it breathing. Oh, it was stunning, absolutely stunning. My favourite ride. Nothing will beat that, I don't think, here. What did you think? See, she's still not quite well.
Good morning. Sorry, I was brushing my teeth. Yeah, it was really good. I really enjoyed it.
Yeah.
It's a bit like Soarin'.
Yeah.
But
a bit more intense.
Like this way. Instead of like sitting this way, you're sort of on it.
It's a bit more intense, isn't it? Because when you drop, you feel like you are face falling.
I think as well, is the queue tight, like the queue, like we fast passed it yesterday, so we missed quite a bit of like the avatar and the drone thing.
Yeah,
I don't know, but then you get like scanned and stuff, but it's the anticipation of waiting as well, because you're standing there and you're like, are we gonna go, and then you get on the bike and you're like, just hold me in, and then you're sat there for what seems like ages, and you're just like, I just want to go, and then all of a sudden there's just, oh, it's awesome.
Stunning. Absolutely. I'm not going to lie, halfway through that ride, I was like crying. It's when the music, like the Avatar music, I love the Avatar music. The soundtrack to Avatar is amazing. And when you've got the music, you've got all the avatars flying around you, you're like dipping in. Oh my God. I loved it. Absolutely loved it. So we're just getting ready to go. We've got Magic Kingdom in the morning. We're going to hopefully leave Magic Kingdom around about 2:30 because we want to see the Festival of Fantasy, because we've not actually done that yet. So we're going to watch Festival of Fantasy at 2, and then we're going to make our way over to Epcot, grab a few things because we've still got the Epcot gift card. So we're going to grab a few of those Japanese drinks because we really enjoyed those the other day. So I might get 2 to take home and 1 to drink, and then we'll show you them. We'll actually show you opening them because they're quite fun to open as well. So fast passes today, we have got Peter Pan literally as soon as we arrive into the park. We then have Seven Dwarfs Mine Train if it doesn't break down again, and then we have Pirates of the Caribbean, so
which we've only ridden twice,
but I think that's because even though it's got Jack in it and it is quite good, I prefer Paris.
It's the only ride we do prefer in Paris now.
Honestly, that is the only ride I prefer in Paris, then everything else, sorry Paris, but America kicks ass.
Cause West,
like even Rock and Roller Coaster, I've never been on the one in Paris, but Lizzie prefers the Rock and Roller here.
And Tower of Terror.
And she prefers the Tower of Terror here. So yeah. So we've got Magic Kingdom in the morning, right up until about 2:30. Then we've got Epcot, then we're going back to Magic Kingdom to cry like big babies as we watch Happily Ever After. We're going to make sure we watch Happily Ever After tonight and tomorrow night being our last night. Ooh. Which is really sad. We've also got to look out to see if they are doing the soft opening of Splash Mountain. Cast members said yes, it was opening today. Other cast members said no, they're not too sure when it's opening. So we're going to have a look, see what's going on with Splash Mountain. Hopefully if it is open, we'll ride it at some point today, whether it be after we come back from Epcot or whatever, because technically we could ride it after we get back
but it's going to be cooler.
It's going to be cooler, so but we have the ponchos.
Oh yeah, we do have ponchos.
We do have the ponchos. So we will see, we will see. I mean, we never know. We might get there and Splash Mountain. If we can base ourselves at the beginning of the parade route, we could potentially do Festival of Fantasy and run to Splash Mountain.
Run.
We could run to Splash Mountain like we did with the Christmas when we based ourselves at the beginning of the parade route.
And then we
ran to Big Thunder Mountain when we saw that kid who rode it 20 times in a row. Got kicked off before he could do the 21st. So anyway, yeah, that's what's happening. We're just about to head out. We'll see you in the kingdom.
I don't think anyone can guess where we are. Obviously in the best place ever. Magic Kingdom! But a little bit confused as to what's going on. There's lots of people dressed like as if it's Dapper Day. But I think we're going to just put it down to the fact that it's Mickey's birthday and everybody's wearing something special,
Happy
maybe.
Happy birthday, Mickey!
Happy birthday!
I can't believe we're actually in Magic Kingdom for Mickey Mouse's birthday. That's so cool. I think it is Dapper Day. Look.
Yeah. Everyone's wearing like
old-fashioned clothes.
Why did I not know? Where was my invite?
If I knew, I had the perfect dress.
Yeah, there's lots of people, so I don't know. Must be. Is it Dapper Day because it's his birthday, or? Oh, I'm very hot.
It's very hot.
Look at that. At night, it's so pretty. But in the daytime, it looks impressive. But in the daytime, I think I prefer Disneyland Paris's Sleeping Beauty Castle. So we are heading into Fantasyland now. We have Peter Pan fast passes. And then Seven Dwarfs and then Pirates.
Like, where did they get those badges?
So we are just about to go on Peter Pan's flight. We've already recorded Peter Pan's flight. It's really dark and it doesn't quite show up nice on the camera. So we're going to put you guys away and we'll see you after Peter Pan's flight.
The one, the only, Mickey Mouse! Happy birthday, congrats, everybody. So, for our special pal, we're gonna play a very special song right now. A very special song for Mickey's birthday, guys. We want you guys to come out and dance in the streets with us, because we're gonna have a good time.
We've just come off Seven Dwarfs Mine Train, and now we are heading over to our third and final fast pass of the day.
You'll see on right footage, because the GoPro did today.
Yep, and we've also got the footage on the memory maker, so I'll insert the Seven Dwarfs Mine Train right here.
Seven Dwarfs Mine Train, woo!
Easily the best ride here.
Down, down.
We're now heading over to Pirates. What time is our Pirate Fast Pass? The plan is to do Pirates, then get into position for wow, Cinderella's a 75 minute wait. Maybe maybe we can fast pass Cinderella a little bit later on. Maybe. Because she's the only princess and Ariel that we haven't met yet. So we have.
We haven't met them either.
We haven't met the Ugly Sisters, no. So we're heading on over to the Pirates. We're going to get into position for the parade. We've done the Vamos, Move It, Shake It, Dance It street parade, which was really good. As you can see, we've now changed for the occasion. We're wearing our Happy Birthday Mickey tops. And it is Dapper Day here at Disney's Magical Kingdom. So everybody's wearing vintage Disney bounding outfits.
Great moments in history, the ride of Paul Revere. Great moments in history, you saw it all right here. And here's what you will take away in all your minds and hearts. Great moments in history, great moments in history, great moments in history. But only the Americans, great moments in history, but just the American parts.
I hope to see you again soon.
Bye,
and to England, no hard feelings. You're still one of our best friends. So long, everybody.
Okay guys, we're just about to get on Pirate Splash Mountain. It's definitely working, so we're going to run around and do that. Festival of Fantasy is at 2 o'clock. Don't know if you can see us or not, but we are aiming to get on Splash Mountain, do Festival of Fantasy, then rush over to Epcot to then come back. This is our last fast pass, so we're going to see if we can get a fast pass for maybe Splash Mountain or something like that. We're just having a look. There it is. So this is probably the only ride, like we said before, that we prefer in Paris than what we do in here in Florida. So, but anyway, we're gonna pop you away, and we'll see you after that. So we just got
kicked unceremoniously off of Splash Mountain.
Their cast?
Probably the first ever rude cast member I've ever encountered. Or for Dapper Day. Don't quite not. I don't know who they're supposed to be. I know that one's supposed to be Hook, Minnie Mouse.
Is he supposed to be Figment?
Oh, he might be Figment.
Oh,
and the inventor, maybe.
Because they
go on
Winnie the Pooh goes to sleep.
So we are going to get some tea now. We're going to go get a corn dog and a lemonade slush and figure out what we're going to do. Splash Mountain was closed due to computer error. They have to restart everything. It should take about an hour. So we're just kind of wandering around. We kind of know what we want to do. We're going to get the parade done at 2. Splash Mountain, we want to try and do today just so we can say we went on it on the first day of opening.
Okay.
So yeah, that's what we're doing. Can I do it?
Yeah.
So we are doing the Enchanted Tiki Room, as it's a 2 minute wait, and we've not done the Tiki Room.
Is everybody ready?
I say, have a good show, a real tropical serenade.
Tropical hideaway, you lucky people, you. If we were up in the show starting right away, we'd be the all day at two.
All together in the tiki 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 room, make the tiki 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 room.
All the birds in the world and the flowers groom
in the tiki 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 room.
I sing so beautiful, I should sing solo.
See, so low we can't hear you.
Bad voice may not be so marvelous, but my profile is on it.